How's it going, everybody? Danny McCauley back at you. Taking a little time aside from my day job where I do late-night infomercials with the guy from REO Speedwagon, selling super hits of the 70s compilations contained in one nice, convenient, 4,000-pound package. No, I'm not talking four easy discs you put in a CD player. I'm talking this jukebox. We ship the thing to you. It costs quite a lot of money. But that's neither here nor there. I'm here to tell you all about Episode 2 of Season 3 of I Sucks Dicks on FX, bringing you Day 1 of our trip to NYE3. Enjoy! Alright. Hey.
Start the show like this. We're trying to start it off on a positive mood. All right. NYE is just supposed to be fun. Let's just have fun. Look. I can't get screwed.
What the fuck? Wait a minute.
What the fuck?
What?
What?
This is the people that jumped me!
Hella swerve!
You didn't see it!
This is amazing.
I thought they were. Oh.
My balls just dropped.
We need a better team.
Ladies and gentlemen of the I Sucks Dicks multiverse! I Sucks Dicks is proud to present the touring, globe-trotting core of I Sucks Dicks! Roll call! First and foremost, the Chief Executive Officer of Matchmaking and Big Goods, yes. Daniel McCabe!
Big Goods! Wait, where's New Jack?
Secondly, standing well over 9 feet tall, weighing in at 800 pounds, my best friend, but none of yours, Mercury!
No, no more!
Next, the single most fucking dominant presence in all of wrestling today or fucking ever, Yakuza Jack!
Fucking ever!
Next, the best tag team, bar none. You saw what they did last night. That ain't nothing. They are the current I Sucks Dicks, Partners United, solid and strong, yearning for a rumble tonight. Caden Talbane, the Big Cat Scott Henson, Fur and Loathing!
Cat and Wolf!
I am finally one of the most underrated talents in all of wrestling today. He is the current I Suck Sticks Champion of Men, Fighting and Grappling, Drew Sarian!
Drew's got a big dick!
Together, we are Dicks! One International!
Where's Chris at?
Why the
VCW,
fuck are you here?
VCW!
Fair question.
They don't know.
Dawn.
They don't know what year it is.
If that's even my real name.
If that's even your real name, is do you know why you're here? Do all of you know why you're here?
Open it.
Let me tell you.
Tori was busy.
9 years ago, BCW hopped on a plane to Backyard Fest 7, the good one, and instituted the Super Show era. You would all be doing your own little shows in your own little backyards right now if it wasn't for us. We started this, we're gonna finish this, and we're gonna give you all a harsh reminder of that tonight and tomorrow.
You started it, but I'm finishing it. All you've been doing since Backyard Week is coming around when it's convenient to stroke your egos. We've been here I don't care about him, and I definitely don't care about you. I want you.
I do.
And you.
You guys are pretty nice.
USA! 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 Your three! My three! Tomorrow!
Consider it done, my man. We are gonna end your show on our terms.
No, I'm gonna end you on my terms.
It's gonna have all fucks, okay.
Terms will occur!
Should we kick their ass at?
Wait.
Let's just kick their asses.
What's up?
Mysterious music force field.
There's six of us. There's 80 of you.
Hey, let's hold on 1 second before we do anything. For you English speakers in the crowd, they were talking about day two. We're here for day one because we've got those guys day one. Let's worry about that right now, huh?
I have a lot on my plate.
That's today.
So we have a common enemy here, right?
Let's go, you do your thing today. We're going to get your sloppy seconds.
Yeah, okay.
Well, yeah, of course.
Or we could take care of it all right now.
Quick math here.
Okay.
Seven.
I'm gonna hit you right now.
We got eight.
14.
Yeah. I'm okay with that.
Oh,
yeah. Let's kick their ass.
That's good.
Oh, my God.
That's good.
You're surrounded. Come on.
Those boos are cheers. I flew 4,500 kilometers. Oh, wait, no. 2,000 miles. Come all the way to your state of New York from the west to the east to wrestle on a base? To wrestle on carpet? If you whip somebody, they're going into the river. They're not coming back. This is serious business. I wrestled too damn hard and too damn long to be I'm speaking, Don.
It's 2005, Chris Brown!
Dropping each other on your head saying, this is awesome. You know what's awesome? Wrestling and headlocks. And that's exactly what you're going to see.
That is awesome.
Oh.
I didn't know any of Chris Frank's moves.
Wrestling!
Dang it. Chicken head!
Uh-oh. Oh, no! Whoop! Hey!
Olé!
Oh! Whoop! Oh, what? Whoop! Whoop!
Oh!
Why not? Oh! Yeah! Why don't you stand up, Lord? Oh, that was awesome.
What?
Yeah!
No. I mean, I'm no expert.
You put it down!
No, I mean, like...
Death bomb!
Oh my God!
Whoopsie, baby!
Champion of man fighting grappling, and you know why? Free healthcare! And you know why free healthcare? Fuck the Yankees!
We said my name, it's like I had to correct him.
That's right, you were
oh,
back.
Fuck! I forgot that doesn't work!
What a miracle!
Oh, who built a brick wall of ropes?
Give him that thing!
This is no joke.
Scott smells good. Scott.
Brad, you got to keep going, man.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh my god.
Yay!
Oh no.
Oh, you're blocked. Oh! Oh, man.
Oh my god. Falcon arrow there.
Now he's got him.
Bullfet!
Give me another one. Come on.
Do something.
Again!
From Canada!
That's the tag, Robbie!
Fucking stool!
Robbie, you're high! No! Shut up! Shut up! What the fuck did you just say?
The werewolves in Twilight were accurately represented.
Oh! 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 I love that one!
You know what?
I never read Twilight.
That's fine. I know what he's trying to do. And I'm gonna be the bigger man for the bigger wolf man and get the fuck out of here.
The transformation scene in the hall in the hauling was absolute shit!
You motherfucker ring that
bell! Oh my god!
Stand on guard
Wolfpack.
Fuck you! Oh! Oh! is Brad, legal.
Don't stand in front of me.
Oh, no, Tiger. No, no. Tiger. No. No.
Yes! Oh, that was so good! Yes.
You know who likes Dick Swan International? My mom!